Hello, my name is Kendra Fasonde Masuhay and I'm giving my takeaways for the prelim RSE subject in this video. First, I would like to give thanks to my professor for giving me an eye-opener for my future career. Learning about the job that I would like to pursue in the future is crucial in the first few weeks because it helps me think about what path I might take to have a comfortable and happy life. The aim of this topic is to make a good decision for the future that will serve me for a long time. The next following section is about the Ikigai. I am very pleased that I developed the activity in the Ikigai. Because of the career that I desire, when I picked my career and presented it in Ikigai, I was able to answer all of them because I'm comfortable with what I chose and confident in my ability to answer since I had my reasons why I chose that career. Finally, there is connections or networking. Having connections with others is vital because it not only allows you to get what you need, but it also allows you to have social interactions with others and have a social life, which will help you become more happier. Realizing that relationships are far more essential than doing it all alone, allowing us to be happier in our careers and give us the motivation to accomplish a lot of effort since we are not alone when performing a job. This is one of the benefits of knowing other people. Now for the question, what I realized about myself, my career path, or careers in general in the last few weeks. First and foremost, there are many things that I've discovered during this subject. One of which is the decision that I've been making for my future. During these weeks, I struggled with deciding on such a path, especially because I'm about to enter a college. But when I was thinking about how to make a meaningful job decision, it helped me a lot to comprehend and be more committed in pursuing it. Based on the profession route I picked, it provides me greater purpose and reason for why I need to pursue it, as well as why it is essential, not just for myself, but also for the people around. Now this sums up all of my takeaways for this term. Once again, my name is Kenja Fasonde Masuhay from E12F.